Mary Ann Hansen. I am an extension plant pathologist with Virginia Cooperative Extension and the Virginia Tech Plant Disease Clinic. And today we're going to discuss the disease called boxwood blight. Boxwood blight affects a lot of different types of boxwood. It's especially severe on English and American boxwood, which unfortunately are the two types of boxwood that are most prevalent in Virginia and have been planted historically. There are different species of boxwood, for example, Japanese boxwood, Korean boxwood, common boxwood, and each of those species has a number of different cultivars. And many different cultivars are susceptible to the disease, but there are some cultivars that have shown good resistance to the disease. But it's important to remember that even resistant cultivars may get the disease to some degree. They're not completely immune to the disease. So in some cases, those resistant cultivars can act as a Trojan horse if they're bringing the disease into a landscape where there are a lot of susceptible English and American boxwoods planted. Some other plants in the boxwood family are also susceptible to the disease. These include Japanese spurge or pachysandra, and sweet box or sarcococca, both of which are commonly planted in Virginia landscapes. But plants outside the boxwood family are not affected by the disease, so that's the good news.